program to hack into an already existing account. I can use info someone already gave me. But the usual way is using a... Wait for it. Buffer overflow.